Hi, I'm James and I'm in fourth form.
Hi, I'm Jolie and I'm in fifth form. Let us take you on a tour of our school.
Pinkie House is where families are welcomed. Many sixth form boys board here. We as pupils are sometimes invited to enjoy a cup of hot chocolate with the headmaster, Dr. Hawley, and his wife, Mrs. Hawley. The house dates back to the 16th century. We are very lucky to have such a historic building within the walls of our campus. Our playing fields are where we spend much of our time playing rugby and cricket. We also enjoy a lot of other sports at the school, such as hockey, lacrosse, tennis, and more. I really love the sport here at Loretto because the coaches are great and I get to develop my skills. This is our AstroTurf, where we play hockey and tennis. Our football activity is also held here. The other great sporting facilities we have on campus are 5 courts, a sports hall, a gym, and too many more to mention. This gives us so many opportunities to practice our favourite sport or try a new one.
At the very centre of our campus is where you find our chapel. It is a very beautiful building where the whole school meet for a double each week. Double is what we call our assembly. What I find inspiring are the special chapel services we hold throughout the year.
This is our art department. There's a real buzz to it. You will find a wide variety of activities going on here, such as painting, ceramics, and photography. We are extremely fortunate to have such an extensive art facility. Our teachers are very passionate about their subject. That shows by all the artwork displayed throughout the school.
Our academic teaching blocks contain nice, bright classrooms. Our teachers are very enthusiastic and ensure that we make the most of every lesson. For science, we even have a dedicated centre with labs and all the equipment to conduct fun experiments.
This is our dance studio. At Loretto, we have an extensive activities programme. Activities take place during the afternoon, evenings and weekends. There are so many to choose from.
Our golf academy is unique. We can practice all year round, whatever the weather conditions, because we have a fully equipped indoor centre as well as an outdoor centre. I love to go and play on the nearby golf courses, which are some of the best in the world. The coaches are PGA professionals, and I can really see the difference after my one-to-one coaching session. My game is always much improved. Welcome to Balcaris and home boarding houses. I live in home house and enjoy it very much. The atmosphere here is warm and friendly. Nothing is too much trouble for our house mistress and her assistant. Our boarding houses are happy and relaxed. We definitely all feel very much at home here. I have made some great friends.
This is our sixth form centre, a designated area for independent study. Sixth form pupils get to socialise here, access tutoring, as well as get assistance with university admissions and advice for career choice. The building also contains our communications and resource centre, where I often go to borrow a book or study.
Our music centre is vibrant. We have a superb concert hall, as well as practice rooms and a recording studio. I love playing the piano. We are very lucky to have the opportunity to rehearse and perform using Yamaha and Bösendorfer pianos. I believe our school offers a wide diversity of music, ranging from a chapel choir to rock bands.
We love drama at Loretto. We perform at least 3 productions a year in our theatre. All pupils take part. Some pupils enjoy being on stage, while others are behind the scenes to ensure that the show goes on. And of course, many other pupils come along to watch and applaud. Our dining hall provides varied and healthy meals, with options for everyone. There's a lot to choose from. Fresh fruit is always available. We eat with our friends and share stories together.
Our 85-acre campus provides us all with a secure, safe environment to learn and live. The facilities are great. We are guided by our teachers to work to the best of our ability, and we are encouraged to make the most of our time here at Loretto.
Thank you for watching our tour. We really hope you've enjoyed it.
Come along and see for yourself all that Loretto has to offer, and meet all of us, pupils, teachers, and house staff.
We are very much looking forward to welcoming you.